Snuff Page, the announcements for today, Wednesday, February 2nd, 2022. Today's lunch is open-faced turkey sandwich with gravy.
The junior high student council is sponsoring an art contest. We will give a $25 gift card of the winner's choice for best winner scene. The artwork can be painted, drawn, or designed. Okay, you can get details from other people. There should be signs out in the
lobby.
I can do it.
The CRSFA is teaming up with the FDLA and NHS to collect non-perishable items to support the local food bank from February 1st to February 18th. Place canned goods in the designated containers located in Mrs. Seidinger, Mrs. McDonald, or Mr. Emmer's rooms.
Flowers and chocolates will be on sale and some of the lunches this week and next. Items can be purchased on the spot or can also be delivered by a member of the Junior High Student Council.
A representative from the Marines will be available during BNC lunches on February 3rd.
Varsity girls basketball team departs at 4:15 p.m. for tonight's match at Charleston.
Rifle team members are excused at 1:30 to depart at 1:45 for today's virtual match.
For the day, wherever you go, no matter what the weather, always bring your own sunshine.
Joke of the day. Today is our first annual Chestnut Ridge Groundhog Day celebration.
Joke of the day. Because all we do not have one. Because all we do not have a Harry Broden, all we have is Trevor who sleeps under desks. We are going to do our own Groundhog Day predictions. We are going to shine the spotlight in Trevor's eyes, and if he sees his shadow, 6 more weeks of winter. If he doesn't, spring, and softball, baseball, and track are on their way. Here we go.
6 weeks of winter.
Actually, I see your shadow right now. Wait. That means 6 weeks of winter. Wait. I thought he doesn't.
This is Trevor.
And Jada.
Signing off the Lion Studios.
With a blinded.
Feeling my way through the darkness, guided by a beating heart. I can't tell where the journey will end, but I know where to start. They tell me I'm too young to understand. They say I'm caught up in a dream. Well, life will pass me by if I don't open up my eyes. So that's fine by me. So wake me up when it's all over. When I'm wiser and I'm older. All this time I was finding myself and I didn't know I was lost. So wake me up when it's all over. When I'm wiser and I'm older. All this time I was finding myself and I. Chance to travel the world, but I don't have any plans. Wish that I could stay forever this young, not afraid to close my eyes. Life's a game made for everyone, and love is the prize. So wake me up when it's all over. And I didn't.
mine. It's 5 plus 5, not a rocket science. This day and time, that's hard to find. It's true. The road we're on ain't a traffic jam. It's a sunny drive on a piece of land. It's paradise as long as I'm with you. It's like 1, 2.